I call my little Caribbean ditty in the key of C.